here we are with the part we're going to assemble for the putting track. So the pieces you do not need for this assembly are your rod here, and we'll just slip in all the parts that we do not need and back into the tube, so you know where those are. So you've got this series of holes at the front of the tube here, and we're going to use this particular setting right here for our for the size of my putter. I'm going to use these setting of holes. So as you see, you've got your putting track here. This will be your aim point indicator. As you see right here, this will be to your aiming to your aim point. And then last, we're going to slip on the putter face attachment, and it will slide on down as we see right here. And there you have your putting track assembly, and now we're ready to get started doing some putting.